Good morning, everyone. We have with us Advaita Iyer, who is our QT student ambassador. And she's a wonderful student and very interactive. So I would request Advaita, can you introduce yourself?
Yes, ma'am. Hello, everyone. My name is Advaita Iyer. I am 9 years old. I study in fourth grade in Poddar International School. I love coding, and I recently made a project called Traffic Signal, and I'll show you how to do it too.
Oh, really? Wow. That's interesting. Traffic Signal. How will it look like? Advaita, can you share your screen and show? Yeah, there it is. Can you see, Advaita?
Yes, ma'am.
This is your project?
Yeah.
So what do we do?
Now, all you have to do is just press on the green or red traffic signal.
Okay, so what do I do now? Yeah, it is saying green signal to run and red signal to stop. Okay, so
yeah, you can just press any of the signals, and if you keep on pressing, it'll just repeat itself.
Oh my god,
so
it's stopping.
Probably
oh
confusing the driver.
Okay. That's good. That's lovely project. So many four lanes are also there.
Yeah, so you can make multiple cars and code multiple times. It won't take that much of a long time, since even just three cars won't require much coding.
Oh wow, Advaita, that's very interesting. That's really very interesting. So do we get started? How did you make this project?
Yeah, let's get started.
Okay, you can share your screen. I will give you, yeah.
Presenter.
Yeah, there I can see your screen. Wow, this lovely screen I can see with a bunny here. And nice.
Yeah, first. Okay,
should we rename the project?
Yeah, first we need to rename the project. Instead of untitled project, we need to rename it to, what should we rename it to? Let's call it traffic signal.
Oh, wow. Perfect.
Advaita.
Wonderful.
And save your project.
Wow, it's saved. Yeah, so then now how do we, I'm like quite excited. How do we start it? How do we get going? You're muted, Advaita. You can unmute yourself. Yeah.
Oh, sorry about that. So to get started, first we need to go to world and set a background color.
Okay.
And you can choose many colors, since there is a whole palette full of colors.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Let's choose an unusual color for a road.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, now, but now first we need to make the road divider.
Okay. So where do we go for that?
So,
okay, Advaita, you need to unmute yourself. Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about that. Now we have to go to draw.
Okay.
And we need to make the road. We need the rectangle. Mm-hmm. You can pick any color. I'm gonna pick red. Make a road.
Okay.
And with the stroker, make it easier to divide.
Okay.
You'll get a straight line. You can do it again and again to get separate roads.
Okay. How many lanes you plan to make? Four lanes. Okay.
Yeah, four lanes. Now we have to crop it.
Okay.
So it becomes bigger. Now let's go to code. And we will check our new sprite.
Oh yeah, but it's too small, yeah, Advaita.
But it's too small for any role. So yeah, we need to go to actions and set size of the sprite. So we need this, and instead of 50, we'll make it 400.
Yeah, but we can still make it bigger, I think so.
Yeah, you can make it bigger, like, let's say 400. 8, 408. But it depends on how thick.
A little bit more, Advaita. Why don't we give 450? Yeah. Let's see what happens.
Okay, but it might, if it's staying like that, no problem. You can already make it again and again, because you can make it again and again because the thickness and the width should matter.
Yeah. And so we can, now it is more or less like a lane. Yeah. We can move the sprites also, so no?
We can also use this as a lane if we want.
Okay.
Now we need another sprite.
Yeah, what sprite?
Go to sprites and select make new sprite. For this, we need a car. Except, we can draw a car, or we can go to code and what happened?
Yeah, you can. I think so. You have to choose. Yeah, right.
So we can go to more and choose vehicles.
There's a whole set of cars.
But if you don't like the color of the car, you can always choose the car and customize it to your color.
Yeah, that's wonderful.
Let's pick probably black, the black car. And I'll show you how to customize it.
Okay.
First, I'll delete this. Now, all you have to do is choose the paint tool and choose any color you like. Okay. It's sharing?
Yeah.
You can always check different tones of whatever color you want.
But we have a pink background road, so I was thinking it should not.
You can use blue.
Okay. Yeah, it's looking good, but. And so nicely, we can make our own car colors and all, no, Advaita?
Now, we just need to crop it again and go to code.
I think you need to reload it. The codes will appear. Yeah, it's loading.
And is the screen sharing?
Yeah, it's loading. Your screen is sharing. But I don't know, maybe your video is stuck. Advaita, can you again share your webcam again?
Hold on. Share webcam.
It's sharing?
Ma'am, is my webcam sharing?
Not yet. Yeah, now it's loading. Now it's loading. Yeah, I can see you back, Advaita. Nice to see you back. And I can see your lovely car also.
Yeah, so, but now we need to move the car. So just click the mouse button and place it right there in the middle of your lane. Now go to actions. Now we go to actions.
Okay.
Get set sprite size.
Mm-hmm.
Change it into a car. And change the sprite into a car.
Okay, the car which we made, colored and all. Oh, okay. We have made a size smaller. Wow.
Yeah, it's a bit smaller. Now we need another sprite.
Okay, what sprite we are going to make now, Advaita?
But first we need two of these sprites. And now we're going to go to draw.
Okay.
Draw our own sprite. And this sprite is going to be a signal.
Okay, we are going to draw the signals. Okay.
So for this, we need the rectangular tool and the circle tool. Let's pick the rectangular tool and make square.
Wow.
And then we need the circle tool and change the color into red.
Okay. We're waiting. Probably a network is a little bit slow, Advaita. But we're waiting. Now it's good. Yeah, very good.
Instead of making it all over again, we could duplicate this and change the bucket color into green.
Okay, to make it a green signal. Okay.
You can make another one of these to make it go faster or make it slow.
Okay.
So we crop it. We crop both of them.
Okay.
Now we go to code.
Okay.
And pick the sprite that we have made. One signal. Two signal.
Okay. Advaita, I need you to share your webcam. Once you do this, you can start sharing your webcam.
Hold on. I will try sharing my webcam again.
Okay.
Now my screen is sharing, right?
Your screen is sharing, fine. Till now I can see that you have shifted the red light at the corner.
Now we'll shift the green light on top of the red.
Wow, it's looking perfectly like a signal.
Now we need to go to events and pick when sprite clicked. Now we need to change the sprite into one of the signals. Let's make it red.
Okay.
And go to behaviors. Make it sprite stops if it's red.
Okay.
And replace the bunny sprite with the car.
Okay. So we are making a car stop. Okay.
Now we need the car to stop moving north. Now we need the same blocks to make the green. To make the coding for the green block.
Okay. For the green signal. Now we are doing for the green signal.
Yeah. But don't take the sprite stops this time. Take the sprite begins or that could be a problem.
Okay.
And car. And moving north.
Now moving north. Okay. Also, whenever green is there, it will start moving north. Okay. Can we test?
Yeah, but we forgot one block. We need text.
Oh,
we need to go to text and put print. Inside print, we will put.
Okay.
Green signal.
Oh, it's coming on top. Right, right.
To run. And red signal to stop. Coming here.
Yeah, it's showing. Wow. Yeah. So we've giving the message also that green is for the to run the car and red is to stop the car. Okay, let's test it then. I'm looking forward.
Yeah, let's test it. Okay, run. Yay, it's going. It's stopping and it's going.
Wow.
Except it keeps on going.
Okay.
Somewhere. So we need to go to edit of moving on.
Okay. So we are doing some adding a little bit more code to this particular function. Okay.
Yeah, we're adding more code to this particular function.
Okay.
Hold on. Now
what we are actually doing, we are making the car what? Yeah.
When making the car come again and again and not just.
Okay, okay. Just as we saw in the output, it was going on coming. Right, right.
Like in the output. So we go to logic.
Okay.
And take the if block, the first block.
Okay.
And we go to take the last one, put it in here.
Okay.
And instead of my sprite, we put the sprite.
Okay.
And we make it more equal. And then we set it to Y position.
Okay.
And we'll go to math and get the number 0.
Okay.
Now instead of 0, we're going to put 355.
Okay. So like when it reaches the top. Okay.
Now we go to actions and get the set. I don't think it's this one.
Yeah, I think so. It is right.
Yeah, And it will remove the whole sprite block and replace it with the sprite.
Yeah, correct. Well done.
And for the size, we'll set to Y position into 10.
Yeah, so the down part. Y.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now we need another one of these.
Okay.
Take out the sprite, put in the sprite, and instead of the Y position, we'll set it to X position.
So what position you want to give?
Yeah, we need to set it to X position and make it 300.
Okay, so or do we need to check the coordinates again on the...
Yeah, you can check the coordinates again.
What are the coordinates?
You X, that can be X 315 and Y position 16.
So you can give that Y position 16 and X 315.
Okay. Y position 16 and X 315.
Wow. Are we done?
Now, yeah. Now, let's close this.
Okay.
And done. Okay. Let it run like that.
Oh, wow. It's coming.
Yeah.
Coming back. Yes.
Yeah. And we'll try the stop button. Yeah, it's working.
Wow. So we can add multiple cars also.
Yeah. You can have multiple cars.
Oh, that was wonderful, yeah. Advaita. So, should we try adding one more car?
Yeah, we can try adding one more car.
Yeah, but your screen stopped sharing.
Yeah. Sorry about the traffic signals problem.
Beautiful. This project is working fine. And so you were telling something that you coding classes you really like. And
I like the coding classes very much.
Okay. So how do we add another car?
Ma'am, is my screen sharing?
Yeah, screen is sharing.
Okay. For another car, we'll just make new sprite. Put it here with the sprites and go to more.
Which car do you want to choose, Advaita?
Yeah, now let's choose the orange one.
Okay.
Now we will replace the bunny with the orange one.
Okay.
And we'll go to actions.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll take the set size of sprite 2. Set it under here. Make it the same car. And move its coordinates.
Wow. So where do we place this? How do we place this car in that? Oh,
yeah,
that is how. Okay.
The same thing.
Yeah. So now again we can do.
And here. And this is a little trick I learned. Control plus CV.
Okay, how?
Control plus CV. If we press that, this block
will duplicate.
So we don't have to go to the palettes again and again.
Okay. So what is the second car is also blue
and
car?
Don't forget to change the car color. Control C and B.
This is also something interesting, so we don't have to drag every time from the blocks. Let's see. I want to test it. Let's see. Run.
Yeah. Now let's run it and go.
Oh,
you can
wow.
also set them at different positions.
Yeah, but I think so. We have to, since both the car is coming, so we can.
Since both the cars are coming at the same place, we have to edit it, this one.
So we can, what we can do for this sprite, we can create a different behavior, right? Moving north, for this sprite, we have to change it. We can close this.
Yeah. Okay, now, this is where we want
Advaita, I think so. You have to click on that sprite's behavior, right? Have you done that?
I did it on that sprite's behavior.
That orange sprite.
Yes.
Oh wow. Then you can change.
We need X position 222 and Y position 16.
Okay, then you need to change that.
We just need 2 and 2.
And Y position is same, no?
Alright. Close this. Yeah, Y position will stay the same.
Okay.
And we'll run. Okay. Something didn't.
So actually, what you have to do? You have to create. I think so. For this sprite, no? For the orange sprite. Audience sprite, you have to because
create
moving not this one same behavior, we are using that behavior only.
So we have to take out this specific moving on.
Another behavior you have to create. Create a behavior. Moving not.
edit.
Then you edit and check.
Yeah, edit.
If the same code is there, then you have to add it. The same code is there. So I think so, you have to create a behavior.
Yeah.
Moving north to. Make it moving north to. You can rename this as moving north to. This only. This only you can do. Yeah, correct, correct. Edit it. I think so. You write the name of the behavior as moving north to or for the orange car.
To.
Orange car. This is for the orange car.
Yeah. But all of the moving north have
so you have to create another behavior. Can you create with the same
code? We have to create a full new sprite. First, let's delete that too.
Mm-hmm. So that's nice exploring, right? So moving north is for
instead of 2 to 2, we're going to make it we can make it 3:15.
Yeah.
3:15.
This is for which sprite you're doing?
For the blue car.
Okay.
Okay, now we have to make an entire new behavior.
Create.
Yeah, it's right up here. We'll erase this and name it moving north. Oops.
Moving north, yeah.
Moving. North.
Which for which car you are doing? Two or two. One or two you can write, yeah.
Yeah.
So we have and to move this sprite 5 pixels north, right? From actions.
Yeah. Hmm. Move this 5 pixels north.
Yeah, correct.
We'll take this one.
So here, yeah.
And instead of this, we'll make it this sprite.
Also, we could have done something. I was thinking, Advaita, instead of this sprite, we could have done we could have just changed the sprite with the blue or orange car.
Yes, but
can we do that?
Yeah, we can do that.
Can you close this? Let's try this. Can you close this? Let's explore. Can you close? Can you go to the code? Not this. Can you close this sprite behavior?
Okay, we can make this into the orange car.
Yeah, actually, I was thinking in those north one, north only we can do, no? In this moving north code which we used earlier.
The same code you are saying.
Yeah, can you go to moving north edit which we did for the not in this one when we click that red button, then we are making our car go up moving north.
Yeah, we can make the same.
So can we add in that I was thinking if instead of this sprite can we add those blue color sprites and car and red color car, can we do that?
So you're saying for that one, we are saying specifically this one.
Yeah, that's this what.
Car.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We can. That's what I was thinking. Instead of doing all those things, we can do that, right? That. Yeah. So moving north, we can edit it and we can make it blue for this blue sprite, isn't it? Instead of this sprite, we can make that.
Okay. Instead of this sprite, we'll make.
We are exploring, right? We're exploring.
From we'll sprites. Actions. Or, yeah, we'll go to sprites. Get this sprite block. And we can make it blue card. Since the coordinates are 3:15. And started.
Just we have to explore this. Okay, we are exploring, we are experimenting.
And for this, let's try it. Hold on, let's close. Let's try it. Run and go. Okay, only one car is.
Which one is moving? With the green
somehow
car?
Somehow the red. Somehow the red is just making it. Alright.
And is it stopping with the red? Because we are not stopped moving north.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's see. Let's so edit the code. Green should start and it should stop. Is it stopping? Yeah, it's working.
Yeah, it's stopping. Except the blue car is not working.
So which way, for which blue car is not working at all? Edit it.
So
let's then we will go to that one only. Then we'll create a behavior two.
Yeah, so looks like we have to create a behavior two.
We have done with the orange car, no? Now we have to do with the blue car.
We have to create a behavior two.
No, can we do with the orange car also? I was thinking orange car is working. So can we do with the blue car now?
Yeah.
I'm asking.
Let's see. Okay. Okay, now.
You're creating a new behavior altogether.
Creating a new behavior altogether for the blue car.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go to actions
and
take set sprite size. And we'll take out the sprite block itself.
Okay.
And replace it with the sprite. Make size into Y position. Hold on. Something doesn't seem right. Maybe it's the wrong block.
Okay.
So we have to go to actions. Move sprite 5. We have to make it move the sprite 5 pixels north.
Okay. This sprite you're making?
Pixels north. With. Go to logic, get the if. We go to sprites. Go the all the way down. Cancel my sprite and replace it with the sprite.
Okay.
Make size into Y position. Make this into. And we go to math.
Okay. 355 we will give.
Yeah, we'll give it 355. 355.
This is for the blue sprite you're thinking?
Yes, for the blue card.
Okay.
Okay. Now we go to actions. And then we take the set size. The sprite. Y position.
Okay.
Into 16. And we'll duplicate this. Hmm. We've duplicated this and make this into X position. This into 315.
How did you get the position?
Yeah, I just duplicated this. Control okay. plus CV.
Wow. So now you current X and Y coordinates half from where did you get it? You clicked on the blue side.
Yeah, you just have to click on any block okay. and press Control CV and you get it as a duplicate.
So Y is 16 and X is 315. That's for sure.
That you just have to duplicate it and change it.
Okay.
Now let's close this. And
we have to change it, no? Moving north to and all behaviors, right?
Yeah.
For the blue one.
Yeah. Moving north to is here. Okay, let's try.
And you have to stop also moving north too. I think so. Begins and stops. Okay,
yeah.
That was stops.
Begins and stops. Okay, now get it for this.
Let's
see how it works.
I'm excited.
Okay, yeah, both are moving. And it's working.
Wow, it's working. And stop and see.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, wow. It's working, Advaita. You did it all by yourself. My God, congratulations. Yeah. Even, can you keep sharing it? Can you keep sharing it? I wanted to explore and see the fun.
Okay, yeah. Hold on.
So what was the learning? What did you learn? What do you want to say? Like throughout this project, what are the learning outcomes? What did you get to learn?
The learning outcomes I got to learn when I made this was I can create blocks with blocks. It's like creating a brick with more bricks.
Wow.
With tinier bricks.
Wow.
I also learned that you can make you can create some very nice custom animations in costumes. You have the freedom to make your own creativity alive, to get your creativity to come alive.
Wow. So and also different blogs and all you learn, and you did it on yourself, and I'm quite it was a very enjoyable sessions actually, Advaita, with you.
And there was a lot of problem solving. So if anyone got it wrong, they don't have to fret. They can just take their time and with their own creativity, they can see how can I fix this? Should I make a new block? Do I already have that block? They can make many things.
So lots of possibility to explore and create.
Yeah, many possibilities. There are a lot of colors that for making your background and your car, and you can make even extra buttons to make it go faster, slower, which there was a problem, and the red one was the faster and slower, the slower one, but we fixed that problem.
Okay, so now that was wonderful session with you. Any message you want to share with us?
Yes. If anyone tries coding and they fail first, they should just motivate themselves and say, no matter how many times I have failed, it only matters if I get up one more time and try again.
Wow, that was a lovely message, Advaita. Thanks for being with us. And we look forward to many more interesting sessions with you. Thanks a lot, Advaita.
You're welcome.
Okay, bye.
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 Thank you.
Thank you.